Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode. So we already have received two new vendors, one for Azerite gear, one for island items. So when you do islands, you get some currency you can buy some stuff for. We also now got get an 8.1 a vendor. If you do war fronts, you get some currency that you can actually buy stuff for, and this is including transmogs, mounts and pets. So let's go through it and see what you actually can get. So for the Horde, you can see here is where you normally queue up for Warfront. If you go into this little building here, you can see we got this one here, Provision of Mukra, Honorbound Commendation. So if you talk with her, you can see you have a new thing called Honorbound Commendation. So a commendation for action taken to on the battlefields of Kul Tiras, Sandalar and active Warfronts for the Horde. So that means you probably will get this currency when you do World PvP and when you do war fronts. So let's go through the things and see what you can get. So first of all, you can get this red cape as a transmog. You can get this normal, so you have one destroyed and one normal. Then you can get this little pet. You can get this mount, a red scorpion. You can get a ring that increases critical strike and haste. And if you use it, you teleport the caster to Dasar Alor. So you will be ported to this city. And the last one that costs 1000 is a bat. Yeah. So let's go to the Alliance side and see what they can actually get. And here we are with the Alliance stuff. So let's see here. So first of all, we have the cape again, like before, but the Horde just has a red one. The Alliance has a blue one. Then the normal cape. Then we can get this one. So the Horde could get one in red and the Alliance could get one in green. And the Alliance just get a blue scorpion instead of a red like the Horde did. The same ring with crit and haste and teleports the caster to Dasar Alor. I guess that's an error, because why would you go there as Alliance? And you saw the Horde is getting a bat. I'm kind of jealous because Alliance is going to get this one here, the Moon Saber. And that's an amazing animal. So kind of bad that the Alliance is getting just a bat, because this one here is really awesome. Yeah. So I hope you enjoyed this little introduction to the, you can say, the Warfront and Open World vendor that sells some small funny things. Yeah, so I guess that's pretty much it. So thanks guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this little intro to 7 Legion Commendation and on the other side also. So again, thanks guys for watching and have a great evening.